Jean Starwind! If you're in there, come out!
Huh?
Hmm. Wonder who that is. Maybe somebody with a job offer.
Ah, great. What do they want now?
Jean Starwind?
Yeah, that's right.
Nothing personal, but I'm here to kill you.
Oh yeah? You a pirate?
And what if I am?
I'd just like to know who I'm doing business with. What's your name?
I'm called Shimi. I want to play a little game with you.
Oh, a little game?
I challenge you to a duel. I'll wait for you on Monkoku Hill tomorrow at noon. Bring any weapon you can carry. If you refuse, I'll have to kill your little friends.
Oh, really? I don't think so.
Huh?
You waltz up here, order me to come outside, and then you challenge me? Now I'm really pissed off. Why don't we just finish it right here? You know, you're not bad for a little guy.
I always try to fight fair, no matter who I deal with.
That's interesting. You don't look like the honest type to me.
You've killed far too many of us. Now I must end it. I'll make a name for myself by killing you.
That suits me just fine. At least you'll be known for something.
You better believe it. You just got lucky today. But don't expect to be lucky tomorrow. I'm not like those other careless punks.
Oh, is that right? So who exactly are you then?
I'd rather keep that to myself. But if you beat me tomorrow, then I'll tell you. If I'm still alive.
So, Jean, are you gonna go?
Oh, yeah.